If you just worked out and actually were proud of your body at its purest form, naked in the mirror, you would have the highest level of confidence that no Rolex, that no filler, that no Jordans, nothing, that no Ferrari can buy, because you're really, when you're driving in the Ferrari, you're literally borrowing the credibility of that car.